When I first met your dad.
To that final four, good lighting. Find the elevator. So far so good. I'm not even that hungry yet. I'm so excited. I'm not even hungry, but I think I am gonna eat though. I think I'm gonna find something to eat, something little quick, something to rub the tummy. You know. But man, this is beautiful so far. This weather is tremendous.
Them games I should've known. All of them games I should've known. All of them games I should've known.
I don't even know. I don't know what store this is. Women all up in bikinis and shit. Feeling like a pervert. Feel like I don't even feel equipped. Hey, you know. I feel all extra weird, but I feel good. Now I'm in the mall.
Found a restaurant. It's pretty loud. Can't really hear, but. I don't know, some cheeseburger joint. Hopefully it's good. I got a BBQ bacon cheeseburger. It's like $13, but a big old onion. It's gonna be good. So, hopefully you can hear me. You can't really hear me, but I'll just mouth over if I have to. Like I said though, finally found some food. Waiting for the food to get here now.
Yo, we got food. I really don't know, man. Well, I made it back to the hotel. The food was pretty good. It was worth the $14. I'm about to take a nap. I'm tired, bro. Food good. Long day so far. I'm about to take a nap.
Made it. Saturday morning. Time's like 11:40 right now. Went to the club last night.
No true to be missed, so I'ma keep a cool head, stay out of the news headlines, and show these other rappers a bit. I got a header to the left of me. Like we in these streets, money sesame. And that's the chicken, why she touch me? Why she keep calling my phone, speaking sex?
That was fun and funny at the same time. First club I ever went to in my life. I couldn't even get in at first, but I did get in. But like, they had to fix my ID. So, it's good now. I'm about to eat real quick. I gotta go get some utilities and some small stuff I gotta get. I forgot to bring. Then I'm about to work out. And then I'm going swimming. It's going down. I'm going to swimming today.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, it's born like this.
It was good. So I made it to the beach. It's crowded. I'm about to get up in this water. I think I'm about to go swimming with my goggles on. About to switch over to him. Just clocking in with you guys. You guys can't even see like that.
It was lovely. Like, it was great. Like, the water felt good, except for the seesaw. The seesaw was so nasty. It was so much sea salt. Like, it was not even funny. But other than that, like, it was great. Like, tremendous water, temperature, people in the water.
Rain or shine, so we gonna try this. check it. I said, that's not my girl, I'm just taking those damn. We be out of town, throwing up the dog pound. Everybody know Los Angeles is a small town. My cool.
So, cousins, are you excited for a Luau? Make some noise. Now,
for now, I just want you guys to
keep 5 seats.
Paradise School
Luau Dancer.
It's good. So we made it to the Luau. We're at Paradise Cove. Check out my glasses. I know you guys like my glasses. Suave, baby. Plenty of events going down. It's like a 30-minute bus ride over. I got my ID face too, so it's going down. I think we'll be here till like 11. No, I don't know. It's still dark.
Anything else to say? Well, no, I'm gonna have a plenty of fun night and probably a lot of drinks. So let's have fun.
This is a great event so far. We're not eating for like another hour though. You see, I'm tourist out. Tourist out. Anything you want to say, Martin?
All right. I'm just wearing my Mai Tai hair, and I'm looking great. So, you have a nice night.
He's already lit halfway. Almost. He'll be passed out. Beautiful island off of Plumeria. Now I see grass. Seen the leaf climbs with the flower. Y'all seen how they fish. I'm about to probably take a picture with a parrot. I got my shopping cart. Somebody about to get some food real quick or a drink, and then map on some women. So yeah, you guys, that's what it's like so far. Right now, this is great. I don't know where Martin went. I don't know where my dad is at. I don't know where nobody's at. I'm by myself now, so time to salute out. It's crazy. I'm gonna get a Polynesian tattoo. Got a lot of footage. Luau don't start for like another 40 minutes.
Now this summer, villages will be returning to our games and village area. And if any of them belong to you, you'd like to play,
going back to four. We do
so in the...
Horsemen of this wood, better as mesquite. We then go up into the mountain streams and collect napohaku or rocks. Now folks, these rocks have the unique ability to hold or retain heat for long periods of time. The way the pig is prepared in the islands is we slid it down the center, cleaning out the cavity of the pig. 8 hours later, there you have it, the pu'akalu, or the roasted pig. Now on the count of three, my two hardworking, handsome island villagers will attempt to lift or hapai this pig. Now say it with me, cousins. 1, 2, 3. Mahalo. At this time, the beautiful hula maidens will gladly join me back onto the stage to perform another hula number.
That was a nice pig opening. I guess they bring like the pig up from the ground. I'm about to go get this tattoo. Wait, is it cool if I get this on camera?
Yeah, of course. Don't worry about it.
Nice.
Making like a vlog or something.
Yeah.
Can I go?
Ooh-wee. Time to eat.
Your jaws down. I'm up at Power 106, called now. I never seen nothing that I like in y'all style. They played my new song and the shit went all wild. Me and Jay Fresh and we smoking all loud. Now everybody in my fam is all proud.
I can fix this lighting.
Excuse me.
Everybody got their good meals.
You just gonna, you gonna say something, just shaking your head?
Hey, I'm hungry, so let me eat.
Yep.
You heard the verdict.
Say what? Go ahead, what's up? Mahalo.
Let's try this one more time. Aloha. Mahalo. As my cousin said, I'm handsome cousin Kamaka. Ladies, you can just call me handsome. Gentlemen, to my left, you have the lovely and beautiful vivacious cousin, Tawila. You can call her anytime after 9. Now we've never...